let me ask you a question, guys. Do you see the three coins?
Yeah.
Check this out. Look, three coins, eight fingers, two thumbs, two hands, 10 fingernails, 10 knuckles, two sleeves, and I talk fast. Very good. Watch the three coins. Let me ask you a question. You right there pouring the drink. What's your name?
Gracie.
Gracie. Is that your name?
Yeah.
Do you know you look a little bit like a cat? Oh, yeah. You do, a little bit like a cat. Sir, do you see the three coins? What's your name, sir?
Nick.
Sorry?
Nick.
Nick, do you see the three coins?
Yeah.
Nick, do you know what this is called?
No, it's called
turning your hand up. If you do it fast enough, watch what happens, just like this. You do it fast enough, you can actually take that first coin and make it jump over into the other hand like that. I know, I'm sitting before I still don't know how it works. I'll do it again. Nick over there, how many coins here?
Two.
How many coins on your side?
One.
Look at this. Two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, one, two, one, two. Final one. Are you ready? You're the skeptic. What's your name? Austin.
Oscar.
Oscar. Sorry, Oscar. The final coin. Are you ready? In slow motion from here to here. Are you ready? Slow motion just for you. Here we go. Slow motion. Thank you. That's slow motion. Oscar's not very impressed. At the best you got, magic boy. That's slow motion. That's full speed, Oscar. You'll see the final coin go from here to here. And that's the first one, the second one, the third one. That's all three coins.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I'm going to finish off this little trick by making these coins.